Well, as you saw, we had a bit of fun, but we're going to show you a way around this. It's not maybe the only way, it's certainly not. I've got a bit of a blank screw thread piece. I could screw that on there. That can then go in there. I've already marked the tailstock where it's going to be. It's smashed that off completely, so I've got to now put an internal tenon in there, and anybody who's watched it will know that's not a hard job.